Well, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you is right.
Are we okay? Thank you. So yes, this is that important song. And it also itself makes a really good sing-along. And on this one, I urge you to sing the whole thing. You may think you don't remember the words, but you'd be surprised when a record's that big a hit. You know, it's in everyone's kind of memory in some magic way. If you start singing, you'll find that you kind of do know the words. And by the time we get to the fourth verse, which is, by the way, exactly the same as the first verse, you will have practiced the whole song so much, and I'm so confident of your choral ability, that I'm going to leave it entirely to you. So the fourth verse of this song will be the audience's moment. And indeed, we could turn the house lights up a little bit, not yet, but when we get to that section, you'll hear me telling you it's coming. If there's anyone by a switch, we can turn the house lights up a bit so we can see you all singing and point accusingly at the people who aren't singing. So here's the version. And thank you very much, by the way, again, for having us. I'd like to thank Paul and Brian, who run this place, thoroughly honored as well, and we appreciate it. So let's end this evening with a rousing version of World Without Love. 2, 3, 4.